night. They know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh. And every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to you.
Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays, everyone. Welcome to another episode here on Plié For The People. I'm so pleased that you're able to make it today. My name is Mimi, and today I'll be giving an intermediate level online ballet class accompanied by my very dear talented friend, Trisha Wolf, and all the songs will be inspired by the holidays and Christmas. Let's dive into our amazing dance party. Pliés, we start in first, prepare 7 and 8. Two demi plies in first, and we grand plie. 7 and 8, forward stretch 2, and rolling up, rise, let go, 7 second position. Same idea, 2 plies, just like in first, 8 grand, 6, 7, 8. 2 apparatus, return, and press up, straight knees, releve, and fourth. 2 plies, 3 and 4, rise, hold, 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 bra, return, and balance, balance, tendu, and either third or fifth. 2 plies, a grand, and four bend, and back bend, and plie, gather, susu, crossing over, tight inner thigh muscles drawing together, find your balance in susu, and finish. First 2 plies, a grand, forward bend, rise, same idea in second, but to the side, and rise and hold. 4 2 plies, arise to the apparatus and arms goes. 3rd tendu and 3rd or all the way across in 5th. 2 plies, a grand, forward and back. Gather, susu, balance, high arms. Here we go. Silver bells. Prepare. We go plie and stretch.
Over to the other side.
Just rise. Hold. Rise here. Side stretch. Prepare and eight. Side, slow. Two, quick. Accent in to the front side and backwash through the front and close. Again, reverse. Two to the side, quick in the back and the side. Up front, wash back. Repeat. Two, three, four, in, and in, and through, side, in, two, in, and a back, and side, and a front, and through. And then we're just gonna do a stretch forward, stretch back, coming up, going through your elevate, and finish. That's all, okay? Side, beginning to the side, once, twice, then front, side, back, front. Reverse, repeat, forward, stretch, back, and stretch, roll up, going through your releve. And first position, prepare, side out, in, accent in, forward, two, and a front, and side, back, wash, reverse, side, accent in, forward, two, and a front, in, side, front, back, repeat, side, in, and two, a front. Side and back to the front. Side together and repeat. We go back, we go side, front back, stretch forward.
Combo from third or fifth.
We're just gonna begin with one slow to the front, accent in two quick. Sweet tong lié, tong lié, carry quarter, close. Then same thing to the side, side, in, two quicks. Then away, coming back, and round de jambe, and in, back. One slow and a two quick, close tong lié, round de jambe, quarter, once more. You guessed it, to the side, four, two, away, return, quarter, and a close. One big circle port de bras all around the world. Reverse 6, 7, 8. Find your coupe front, balance, 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 balance forever. Be careful if you have hard floors like mine. Just take it easy. Definitely use your apparatus. That's your friend. That's the reason why it's there. Then we're going to transition immediately to the left and work on our left side right away. Okay. One to the front and two. Tong lié, quarter, and closing front. Then side, in, side, and side, and away. Back, quarter, close, back, two, away, coming back, quarter. One more time, two to the side, in tong lié, together, around, around, up, balance, hold, to the left. One in slow, and two, quick, tong lié, carry side, etc. to the left. A slow, two quicks, we go, tong lié, tong lié. Carry side and in, side together, in, close, away, back, carry back, up, and two, going back, going front, carry side, closing back, side, away, return. One cheval to the side, two to the back, one cheval to the side. Encore, dégagé, one each, one cheval, two on la pace. Then I'm going to reverse all that on the done. Two dégagé to the back, one cheval side, two to the front, one cheval side. Encore, back side and the front, and side, cheval and on la pace, on la pace. Then the music kind of speeds up a little bit, and we're going to do three to the side. Three to the side, four times each, seven and eight. Then we're gonna do three dégagés, crossing in fifth, begin with the front. Cross front, back, front, back, front, back, front, back, front, back, front, back. Then it's time to reach to the side, gather into a tight susu, find your balancing susu for the rest of the music, and finish. So we start with two dégagés to the front, one cheval, still kind of medium tempo, seven and an eight. Encore, a two, a three, singles, one to the side, un loupé, reverse for two, one pas de cheval, two to the front, one cheval, and en croix, dégagés, up the floor, and a cheval, and enveloppé, enveloppé, one, two, three, one, two, three, three, two, three, and a four, two, three, cross, 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 front, back, tendu to the side with a plié, gathering into a sou-sou to the front, tight balance, and no shaking or berets or falling out. Fingers crossed. Here we go. And 7, 8, 2 to the front, cheval side, 2 to the back, cheval to the side, 1, side and back and side, 1 to the side, 2 quicks, reverse, front, back and side, and side, 1 to the side, 2, here we go. A swing, and reverse. Fondue and the dégagé, piqué, close, fondue to the side. Dégagé, piqué, close, same thing to the front, and a in, piqué, and a cloche, in a front, back, a front. Then let's just do a forward stretch slow, going back slow, and then let's do a inside release into a lower arabesque to find your balance, facing your diagonal over here. Hold it. And just come out of it and we'll be done, all right? So we're gonna begin with fondue to the front, two dégagés au piqué, same pattern to the side and back. Then you're gonna do release back, release front, release back. Reverse on the down, then stretching forward, stretching back, release the inside foot, lower arabesque, and balance. Thank you. going to do a quick rangzhang combination from fifth, super simple. One slow rangzhang all the way around, going through first. One, faster, two, faster, three, faster, four, faster, leave it there. Then we're going to do a porte bras to the back. Seven and close. Reverse, back, aside, up front, together, out and around. Two and around. Three, faster, and four, faster, up front. Over, bend, seven, right away to the left side. A slow, side, back, four, simple, lead the back, porte bras back, reverse. That's all there is to it for rangzhang, all right? A slow front, a side, a back, stand. Front, carry back, two, carry back, three, four, we stay, and porte bras. Then two to the side, accent in, back and plié and one more time, plié and once to the side, plié to the side and two to the side. And then from here, let's just do a passe balance. And then from here, we're just gonna transition to the other side, right away to the left, and then that will be the end. All right. Arm goes up. Once more, plié, to the side, two to the side, and up, and two, going back, plié, now to the side, once with the plié, and two, balance, plié, sissu, find your passe position, find your balance here. And step to the left. Here we go. Immediately we go up. Plié. Once more. To the side. Two quicks and up. And two. To the back. To the side and once. Now let's find your balance. Remember to keep that heel forward. And let's just finish and hold. Great work so far, dancers. We only have one more thing to go, and that is our reverence, as you know. So we're going to go ahead and learn our reverence inspired by Christmas. Here we go. For our reverence dancers, we're going to begin in our home base, our first position. Our head is bowed down. Our arms are also in brava. And from this position, when the music starts, we're going to go with our arms extended to the side, almost like you're becoming a Christmas tree inside of your home, right? So from here, you go arms extended to the side, making a tree shape. Then you look up. Then you come into a releve from here and across one foot over the other, coming into a susu position. From here, the tree will spin and turn to the side. And look at your left hand Then you're going to switch your gaze to the right hand. Then that's how you're going to come back to front. We reach up. We come down into a fifth position. Arm goes up. Reach to the side. From here, our arm comes to heart. And we're going to do our round jumping plie. Then you reach front. From here, tonglié, reach up in a tendu back. And then slowly we turn to the audience and we bow all the way down on our knee. And that's the end. It's a very short and sweet combination, again, inspired by the Christmas tree. Beginning in first position, you're looking at your feet, right? From here, we go arm expand, look up, rise, releve, crossing susu, turn, look at one hand, turn around. And you're back. Arm up, reach side, same plie and round the jambe. Reaching front, tonglié up and bow and down. And that's the end. All right, dancers, let's go ahead and try it with our music. Standing nice and tall first. We go arm side, looking up, rise, crossing susu. Cheers, dancers, for getting through not only another online ballet class with me here on Plié For The People, but also just getting through this year. I hope you're finishing off your year on a very strong note and that you really enjoyed today's experience, that you feel more uplifted and a little bit more energized after you practice your ballet with me. Please feel free to subscribe to our channel today if you haven't done so already. Share this video, like it, or write to us directly at plieforthepeople@gmail.com. I'm so looking forward to hearing from you and looking forward to apply your feedbacks as well. Onto our next episode, I'm going to guarantee that there's going to be more episodes coming along your way for the rest of the year and also for the next year and in the future. Please stay hydrated, stay safe. Many blessings to you and yours. Take care and have a fabulous holidays. Bye for now. See you soon.